Do you know the effects of children in single-parent homes? Tune in on Tuesday.